way. SEFF 2017. We're gonna fly the Emmaselle. Hey Dag, so how big a wingspan is this, brother?
16 feet.
So this is a 16 foot, and she's running, what, probably 2,000 watts?
11S2P.
Say again?
11S2P. So
holy.
Series 2P.
Roger that, yeah, wow. So here she is, yeah. She weighs in at a little over 60 pounds, I believe, correct?
68
pounds, and flies very light on the wing. Yeah, this is a model of a 1919 Emmaselle. You know, brother, the cool thing is it's so big it's kind of easy to track. Cessna 170, the pattern as well. The old Emmaselle just got such presence and grace in the air. And there we are, we're doing a beautiful coordinated turn with both.
At 5 o'clock at Show Central, we're going to have extreme speed. If you have an airplane that does 110 miles an hour or more, we're going to be at Show Central about 5 minutes to 5, and we'll get everybody ready to go. If you have never flown extreme speed and you want to do it, you'll need to see me.
I think, Damon, you're going to be flying this in the extreme speed, are you?
To go over some just flight rules we've got. Second thing is we have the multi-rotor FPV quadcopters. Our schedule right now is Thursday afternoon. Will be 2:45 to 6 p.m. They'll do some practicing at 2:45 to about 3. They'll start their races at 3 to 6. Friday will be 3 to 5:30. And Saturday will be the final qualifying round from 9:45 to noon. So y'all put that in your hat. Castle Creations has done an excellent job at a multi-rotor and on the east end of the aisle of the show with the layout. And so y'all go down there and see them on that. We want to welcome our sponsors. Horizon Hobby, Hobby Co., Castle Creations, hobbies. We've got our vendors currently that are here. We got Flex Innovations with TJ is here. He's out here on the front line at Show Central. We've got Helen's Hobbies. Go down there.
Landing!
Great deals on airplane motors and stuff. Right next door to him is Simple Copters. They're back over here by the High Towns. And not giving the High Towns a plug down there, Mel, but you got some free airtime. And y'all just have a good time. Enjoy flying, and I'll see y'all out at Show Central.
On the film. Say about that flight?
Oh, it was fun.
The smile says it all.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
All right, well, it's a wrap here for the flight of the Emmaselle.